Dogs can be the joy of their lives for some people, but for others, they're much more than that. For centuries, having the rarest and most precious of dogs is seen as a status symbol, even if it costs you thousands of dollars. Welcome to AnimalTube.tv. In this video, we're telling you about the top 10 rarest dog breeds. Let's begin. Number 10, Norwegian Lundhund. This little dog from Norway is generally just a cute ball of energy. With 6 triple jointed toes on each foot, they were bred to climb steep hills and rob puffin nests. These puppies are known for their wanderlust. They're friendly, loving, and easy to groom and keep. But if you're looking for your first pet, maybe you'd like to reconsider, since these puppies are hard to train at first and aren't fit for life in a small house or apartment.
Now, before we move on to the next breed on the list, smash that subscribe button and ring the bell, or else this angry chihuahua will be biting your nose when you're sleeping tonight. Trust me, it really does. All right, let's move on.
Number 9, Azawakh. The Azawakh is a lean and noble-looking animal who's sure to turn heads with its striking looks, and in a good way. These dogs hail from the Nigerian deserts and have been chasing gazelles for over 1,000 years. They're great running companions with a gentle and friendly nature and require early training with a gentle trainer who uses treats and encouragement. Number 8. Thai Ridgeback. The Thai Ridgeback is a great family dog who hails from Thailand. As the name suggests, they're natural athletes who love to jump about and serve as superb guard dogs, highly independent and usually reserved around strangers. These dogs aren't a good pet for first-time dog owners. You don't need to groom or bathe them too often, but that certainly doesn't mean they don't require any upkeep. Number 7. Otterhound. The Otterhound is a British dog, and not many of them are left in the world. In fact, only around 24 of them are known to exist in all of the UK in 2017. If you live in a small apartment or a house with no backyard, this dog is not for you. They need wide spaces to wander and play in, but are friendly with other pets and kids. They love to swim and hunt, which means you'll want to keep them on a leash on walks. Even if they're a bit hard to train, their loving nature is worth it. Number 6. Mutie. This herding dog from Hungary is frequently trained for dog sports and used for herding to this day. They're great farm dogs and will fiercely protect their family and property, but only a few thousand of them exist in the whole world. When they're not working hard on the farm, they're being used as search and rescue dogs in Finland and the US. They excel in frisbee, flyball, obedience, and herding. Number 5. Legato Romagnolo. This mid-sized dog was developed in Italy as water retrievers and continue to love being in the water and mud to this day. They have a powerful nose, which makes them useful for a number of jobs today. They're used to sniff out mature truffles and farms, and they're trained as service dogs to detect an imminent seizure or a major drop in blood sugar levels. Number 4. Nederlandse Korkahoenje. The Korkahoenje is instantly recognizable because of its white, red, and orange fur. They're friendly, easy to train, and great hunters, but don't warm up to strangers easily. You need to make sure that they get to be around other kids, dogs, and animals in the first year of their lives to make sure they feel safe around them and grow up to be good companions. Number 3. Choloitz Quintly. The Choloitz Quintly, also known as Mexican hairless dog, is an ancient dog, known as the dog of the Aztecs. They come in coated and hairless varieties as well as 3 different sizes, toy, miniature, and standard. As pets, they need little grooming, lots of exercise, and are fairly easy to train. Mentions of this strange hairless dog appear in Columbus's journals and they're considered a national treasure in Mexico. Number 2. Stabbyhound. Bred as a dog that could hunt for prey on its own, it still loves to dig in the garden and look for small animals. They're great dogs who can be friends for life, but be careful. With their independent nature, they can get into trouble pretty easily. Number 1. Kai Ken. This breed has been used for a long time to hunt game in the mountains of Japan and is one of the 6 nationally protected dog breeds there. They're fast learners but need their owner's guidance in life and are extremely dedicated to their owners. They need playtime several times a day and minimal grooming. Definitely a great choice if you want a trusty guard dog. That's a wrap for the top 10 rarest dog breeds. Which one of these would you like to own one day? Let us know in the comments below. Make sure to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for videos like this. See you in the next one.
That's all, folks. Now, before you close this video or jump onto the next one in the queue, let me give you a challenge, and let's see if you can do that in 5 seconds. Get ready! Your time starts now. Press the like button for this video, followed by the subscribe button, and then the bell button. Let me know in the comments if you managed to do it in 5 seconds. Thanks, and I'll see you all next time. Ta-ta! We'll be right back.